Here's a dress I made for the Avastar character. I'm going to have a go at binding it to the skeleton. So the first thing to do is select the dress in object mode and then Control A, all transforms. And that applies the rotation and scale that's necessary for binding correctly. So while it's selected, shift select the skeleton and then go to the Avastar tab, binding and skinning panel, and then make sure that copy from meshes is selected in this drop down. So you've got these other options here, but this is the one we need for now. And then we tick the upper body and the lower body. And you've got smooth weights, which you can either have ticked or not ticked, whichever works best for you. I'm going to leave it ticked just to see. And then bind to armature. And then put the skeleton into pose mode. We actually want pose and animate workflow. So I'm going to tick that here under workflows at the top. Now I can select the chest and press RR. And that allows it to freely rotate. And you've got some poking here, and that's because the system character, which the Avastar is based on, is pretty inflexible and very poor topology. Comparatively, the dress is nice even topology in nice even squares. I'll just quickly show you. Torso is okay. Probably in world the torso moves more than the chest. Got a tiny bit of poke there, but you can adjust that simply. Select the dress again in object mode, go to edit mode. Come up to the item tab at the top here. I'm going to enable X mirror because my mesh is symmetrical. And increase torso, reduce the pelvis. And that's better. Still got a little bit of poke there, but an alpha in world will take care of it. If you wanted to, you could do a little bit more tweaking with other vertices. It only works when you've got two bones, so you've got one that can counter the other. We've just got one bone. Moving this slider makes no difference at all. Okay, so back to object mode. What I'm most concerned about is between the legs. So I'm just going to select these bones and press Alt-R. And then come down to a hip bone with X mirror on. And rotate it outwards. And you can see in edit mode that you've got this blockiness. And we don't want that. You might have seen some avatars in world walking, so they've got a brick between their legs. So let's get rid of that now. So with turn on X mirror so you can see through. Hold down Control and draw with the right mouse, a shape. to enclose the blockiness. Gone a bit far there. Okay, turn off X-ray. And then mesh weights, smooth. But I'm going to change active group to deform pose bones. And then move this iteration slider. So it's already smoothed out a bit. But let's go a little bit further, up to about 7. So now you can see you've got quite a nice profile at the bottom here. To object mode. Right, Alt R to undo the rotation. And turn off X mirror because I want to see the rotation the other way. Or X. For normal walking, that's okay. Sitting down is okay. A little bit of poke there, so let's have a look. I have to sort that out. It's a bit more pelvis and a bit less hip. So you can do them all at once. So I've got X mirror on, so I only need to do one side. By doing mesh weights levels. Select M hip right, leave active group enabled, and reduce the gain. I think that's okay. So let's have a look at it in weight paint mode. So you've got hip there, pelvis. So where it's red, it's the strongest influence. Torso, chest. Tiny bit of collar at the back. Right, so what we can do, if you really need to, is we're going to give it an extra smoothing. But you don't want to go too far because it can break it. So I'm going to enable vertex selection. Press A to select them all. Weights, smooth. Deform pose bones. In fact, 7 is too much. So now you can see that all the weights are smooth. Let's turn this off so you can see more clearly. And then you would do, or you need to do, mesh weights, limit total. change all groups to deform pose bones, and then mesh weights, normalize all, untick, lock active. Back to object mode, and that's ready to export. So with address selected, it's file, export, Collada Avastar DAE.